Okay. It's been, I think, 2 days since I played this last. I think it's been like I left off at a part where I just defeated Adel, and like I get a letter from, you know, like where the part where you get a letter from Hubert, and like him telling you to defeat, you know, those two slayers in the dark. Now I'm okay. Explore. Oh, okay. There's like, no magic stat. Speed, really? Wait, 20. Yeah, I'll just take it. What about you, Wyvern? I don't know if strength. He has 40. I'm not sure if I should risk it though. Sniper, dexterity. Oh my gosh, this is funny. Oh my gosh, look at Anna, she's only level 6. Where's the vault? Strength. Not sure. It's okay to try, I guess. Now I have to like give him the right, what's that called? The battalion. Make for Caspar. Pegasus? Empire Pegasus? Then you do have a lot. Market. Let's see. 11 sword train. Brain plants. 11 sword. Horsehair. Was like better though. Wait, it, wait, 15. Okay. Friend, killer knuckle. Nah. So why do I have to talk with everyone? Caspar. Wait, Saturn?
On your own. I can offer one piece of advice, however.
Sure, anything will help.
When I told you I would cut down children with no hesitation, you looked disgusted. Yeah. I take it that's the part you're struggling to accept?
Pretty much. I don't think I'd be able to do it, even if that meant disobeying orders.
Well, what if the children had their own weapons? What if they were trying to kill you?
Well, maybe if it was in self-defense. But even that,
what if the children were killing each other? Let's say their families have been slaughtered and they sought revenge. How would you stop the killing? Who would you strike down?
I don't know. I'd have to see what's going on for myself, but even then,
when you witness these horrors in person, it's no easier to decide. In fact, the decision is harder.
Mm-hmm.
Choosing to end or spare life, whether to save someone or abandon them, these choices are always difficult.
Having to choose between life and death.
A strong sense of justice. You have clearly defined ideals, but that's not an asset on the battlefield. Ideals slow you down. They cause inner conflict.
Mm-hmm.
Making decisions in the spur of the moment, you can't hope to be perfectly fair and just. That's why I choose to fight for Lady Rhea's justice. But what about when Lady Rhea's ideals don't really line up with yours? Not possible. Lady Rhea's ideals are my ideals.
Oh. Okay.
There's no conflict between them, because that's what I've decided. Do you see?
I don't get it. You can't possibly agree on everything.
Yeah, that's true.
I have faltered in the past.
That's what I'm talking about. How can you blindly trust some other person's sense of justice?
Not a person. The goddess.
The god?
I cared about someone, and they were branded a criminal. That's when I started down this path. Whether to turn a blind eye or mete out punishment.
What did you do?
I couldn't decide, so I looked to the goddess for guidance. Mm-hmm. Since then, I have devoted myself completely to the goddess. I surrender myself wholly to her will. So think carefully, Caspar. To what will you devote your sword and your heart?
Yes, yeah, it makes me real. Wait, Catherine? Doesn't she have a ultimate? Yeah, I think I missed this.
Interested in seeing your sweaty torso for the umpteenth time.
shadow stories, then I have a question for you about your quest.
Tell me where it hurts, why don't you? Is this your idea of negotiation?
Perhaps. Or perhaps I'm simply curious. Tell me from my knowledge, somebody within House Albrecht has your quest.
Oh, yeah.
Why ask what you already know? You got your own rare crest, so I'm sure you figured it out. Unless you think the goddess gave us these things while we slept.
This is really long. I know, like, a lot of, like, supports from DLC are pretty long.
His opponent's okay, but a bit showy. Compensating for being newer at this would be my guess.
So, make your choice.
Thank you. First guy, no doubt about it. You can see from a mile away that... Lost! Well, that was quick.
Not everything is as it appears. For example, were you and I to go at it, perhaps you'd bet in favor of yourself over me, and you'd lose. I'd use my cunning to ensure my victory, by any means necessary. Maybe I'd slip something into your food, level the playing field. You've seen that?
Oh, wow.
Point taken. I'll keep that in mind for this next one. Gotta put that great advice to the test, right?
Continue these games until you finally concede. I think I've seen this one, so I'm just gonna skip this one. Yeah, I've seen this like 3 times already, or like a lot. So I'm gonna skip that one. Gather and request resources. Oh wait, I just realized I'm never like... Do I know? Okay. What is it? A traveler hired as an adjutant will follow one of your units in the next battle. Afterwards, they may sometimes teach it an ability or combat art that they have equipped. Oh wow, I didn't know that. Huh? Oh wait. Let's see. Oh my gosh, there's so many like Scipio. Bernie? Bernie? Wait, that's it? Two lessons. Oh my god. Wait. Okay, actually. No.
Of the Empire spans 1,185 years. Just like that,
thanks to Edelgard.
The legacy could live on. Edelgard assumed power. There were no other rightful heirs. She said that whoever takes the throne next should do so by virtue of merit, not blood.
Yeah.
And she truly meant what she said. At any rate, I feel that a huge hole has opened up in my heart. Who knows if it can ever be filled.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, but well, she's the one. It's pretty much her fault, because she should have been more smart about it.
The moment we defeat AD, the nobles cozy up to the Alliance and Church. That lot really does think only of themselves and no one else. But then there's Calpurnius. He used to be minister of military affairs. He sacrificed his own life so that all the soldiers and officers who fought could be given quarter. When I heard that. Simple act of humanity. I couldn't help it. I burst into tears. You know Count Publius's his father, right? Yeah. I can't even imagine how Casper must feel about it.
Yeah. It will admit. Where is she? Oh, dining hall. Where the heck is she? Where? I don't really care. Oh, there.
Wake up, eat, train, sleep. We gotta prepare for the assault. But that hasn't changed my routine.
You drink.
All that training and eating I do is for the sake of Bodlin. Gotta stay strong and fed to keep it safe.
Professor, I just got word from the opera company. I don't know if everyone survived, but it looks like they should be able to mount a revival. They even asked if I'd consider making a return to the stage
someday.
Yeah,
you should do that.
I suspect I may refuse, though.
Why?
We're at the dawn of something new. No reason to look backwards, eh?
What? You're not going back? Oh, I think she's out there, huh? What? Usually, like, Annette's usually, like, she's, like, usually standing. Like, right here. What the? Oh, I don't care. Who cares about Annette?
These are Monica's people, aren't they?
Yeah.
The ones who killed Captain Geraldton.
Oh, here comes
this
the...
is my real opportunity for revenge. There's no way I can back down from this one. No, I'm okay. Actually, I'm eager to get out there and fight. This is what I've been training for.
Dang. You're really obsessed with Gerald. Like, even more than Violet. Oh, Caspar.
He's dead. My father's dead.
Yeah.
I'm okay, though. Really, I was ready for it. He was a general in the Imperial Army, after all. Minister of Military Affairs. He gave his own life so the Empire soldiers wouldn't have to lose theirs.
Yeah.
That's a fight that only he could take on. He was such a tough guy. I fought side by side with you this whole time. But did I ever get any stronger? Will I ever be as strong as my father?
That's sad. Okay, I was trying to find everyone without using any maps. Okay, but then I guess it was too hard for me. So, I don't know.
Finally, that awful war is over. Everyone lost something, and everyone had to make sacrifices. But maybe we can put a stop to all of this pain and loss now. Let's hurry to Shambhala, Professor.
Yeah.
We have to defeat them. You ever want to see a world without war?
Yeah. Ingrid?
Is it really prudent to bring Lady Rhea on our upcoming expedition?
Yeah.
It would be best not to have her doing anything strenuous, considering how long she was confined.
Yeah, I know.
There are still many in Fodlan who are seeking Lady Rhea's salvation. For their sake, we cannot put her in harm's way.
Yeah. I agree. Wait, who is that? Oh. Who did I not talk to? Ash and Lawrence.
A mysterious power threatening the very future of Fodlan? Certainly we cannot give it leeway. But now the Empire, the Kingdom, and even the Alliance no longer exist. There is only Fodlan, and Fodlan.
Bodlin must fight together as one.
Oh.
Fear will serve no purpose here. The only path to survival now is victory. Perhaps I will have the opportunity to strike the decisive blow on the enemy commander. Oh, that would secure my place in history for certain.
Oh, wow. I think now I hear some Caspar. Aren't they like the same voice actor?
I've only ever done what I thought was just. I've got no regrets. But sometimes I do wonder if I've really done the right thing. Was all this really for the best? Sorry, thinking about the end of the war makes me reconsider all kinds of things. But
yeah.
It's not over yet, is it? I need to steel myself for the next battle.
Yeah. Who is in the old setting? Where is Lady Aria? Anyway. Shamir?
Hello. We saved Rhea and the Empire has crumbled. The kingdom may as well be finished too.
Yeah.
The reasons for me to remain in Fodlan are fading.
Yeah.
Of course.
Yeah.
We've gone this far. May as well see it through.
Yes, thank you. Don't tell me that you're gonna disappear, cause I'll be really pissed. I mean, I know that she won't disappear, but... And let's go talk with Harry Potter.
Our next opponent is an ally of Solon. Do you remember what Solon called us?
Oh. I forgot.
That's right.
Oh, you did?
He called us beasts. Meanwhile, he refers to himself as the savior. Exactly, is he saving?
I don't know. Oh my god.
That's
To do? What the?
The dude saw to it that Edelgard was destroyed before he departed.
That you would.
His expression once his mission was over was a bit
lonely. Oh.
I don't know where he went off to after that. Maybe he returned home.
Oh, that's sad. No. Yeah, it really makes me sad. I really like their relationship, like, with, you know, he and Dimitri. You know, that's why it was really hard for me to do the other reads, you know. And Lysa. Huh? Is that, wait, Doran? So where are they?
Vera is sleeping right now.
Oh.
If it is not absolutely urgent, please do not disturb her rest. The long confinement took its toll on her health.
Oh.
Truthfully, she's in no shape to be exerting herself at all. To say nothing of a military expedition. To make matters worse, we are now facing a very old enemy. One that has conspired against us since time out of mind. Please proceed with caution. I have a bad feeling.
Yeah. So, pretty much... Is she in here? Wait. Huh? Oh. Yeah.
That wasn't the case. This may be premature. But I'm feeling a little relieved. I have to consider what I'll do with myself. Where I'll go when this war's finally over. I don't have an answer yet. Let's make sure the next battle puts an end to this war. That way, we can all move forward.
Yeah, Mary. Is this like... Whose room is this? Oh, Hilda? Hilda? What about this one? Oh, it's Edelgard. Oh, look at it. She has a flower. Oh my. Wait, there's two flowers? Oh, is this the... I heard, like, if you gave them a present, like, if you gave them flowers for their birthday, like, they usually put it in their room. So, like, whose room is it? Hubie? Oh, yeah, because. Isn't his birthday like 17th of April or something? Oh, Caspar. Like, he has a pink flower. He has two flowers. Also, does that mean I gave him flowers like twice? Ew, is this his Fernie's? It's gross. Clean your room, Ferdy. Oh, Lawrence? Yeah, he does. Look at it. Oh. What is that basket on your table? Just a random basket. Let's see. Claude? Ew, Claude! Ew, what's that? That's gross. Oh, see, there's a flower. Oh, it's interesting. They don't all put it at the same place, you know? Oh, whoa. Wait, why is she in Felix's room?
Shambhala, it was called, right? Scary that it's so close to the House Goneril territories. Who'd have thought all those creeps were living right under my nose? I was hoping my big brother would help us in this next battle, but he says that I can represent House Goneril without his help. I'm glad he recognizes that I have some ability. Still, I wish he wasn't leaving it all to me.
Wait, what are you doing in Felix's room? That is creepy. Wait, that is so creepy, though. Oh, this is a research room. Yeah, actually, his room is pretty messy as well. Oh. Okay, I didn't give him flowers. Sylvain? He does have flowers. Look at that, he has two. Oh, that's so cool.
Those who slither in the dark, it seems, will finally discover their true form.
Yeah.
And get the sense that they're in league with the mages who experimented on me as a child.
Yeah.
I wouldn't be surprised if Edelgard was subjected to them too. There's no telling what their true motives are, but whatever their motives, what they have done is unforgivable. They must be exterminated.
Yep. Oh my god, okay, that was crazy. Oh, flame!
I'm so glad that Rhea is unharmed.
Yeah.
My mother continues to worry about her, however.
Yeah.
Of course, I am worried myself. I cannot imagine being in that situation while in such a state. I hope she will rest now and leave it up to you and my brother to see things through.
Yeah, but then I hope she... Oh, what's that drawing? What is that? I hope...
You've done it. You did it.
Yeah.
You crushed the Empire and rescued Lady Rhea.
But apparently we're not over yet.
I'm sure the captain is proud of you right now. As am I, of course. I'm as proud as if I'd done it myself.
Yeah.
Sorry, I didn't mean to overdo it. We
yeah.
still have to deal with Monica's group. Those who killed the captain.
Mm-hmm.
We'll knock them down so hard that they can't get back up.
Yes. Nice. Oh, is this, who's in there? Oh, is that Catherine?
We rescued Lady Rhea. I can hardly express my joy. But now we know about a new foe who intends to bring her harm. In time, we'll realize the peaceful world that Lady Rhea has always hoped for.
Yeah.
I'll have to keep that in mind when I'm fighting.
Yep. I don't think anyone's here. Sierra. You see, out.
Lady Rhea's back! Lady Rhea's back! I'm so happy! But things aren't gonna be like they used to be anytime soon, are they? There's still folks
like...
out there that want us all dead.
Yeah.
Lady Rhea still hasn't regained her strength yet.
Mm-hmm.
Speaking of which, Professor, please don't ask too much of her right now, okay?
Yeah, I know. I know. Nice to see
against enemies whose true nature is unknown is honestly really scary.
Yeah.
There's a force in this world that clearly means us harm. We have no choice but to fight back. With our own hands, we'll safeguard Foldland's future.
Yep.
A mysterious organization, slithering in the dark of Foldland, like something out of a midnight tale. It appears these fiends have infiltrated the deepest corners of the Empire. After the fall of Envar, they've remained well concealed, that said.
Yeah.
I will keep an eye on Edelgard's uncle, Lord Arendelle. Something about him sits ill.
Oh wow. How the heck did he know?
I thought that after the Empire fell, the boar might finally be avenged. But something dark is certainly lurking in the shadows. An organization behind the Empire. We'll have to take care of them with the boar if Dimitri is to rest in peace.
I'll call him boar.
This war might be over, but not war in general. Human beings thrive on conflict. We can't get enough of it. I don't know when. You know, someday another war will begin.
Yeah,
but the fight is still worth it. War may always come back, but so will peace. Peace is what we fight for.
Mm-hmm. What's the tournament? Wait, why can't he? Oh, he's a winner. Okay. Oh my gosh. He wants Corus Nyssen to. I wish that the battlefield could be today as well, but I know that is a hopeless wish. You can't blow it out. Can't be sad about killing enemy soldiers. I miss the battlefield whole time. I don't know. What? What was the correct answer, though? See, I can never understand these people.
Hello, sir. My most heartfelt thanks and congratulations on Lady Rhea's safe return. With your magnificent achievements, maybe you'll join the ranks of the saints one day. I'm sure when the monastery is rebuilt, they'll make a proper statue of you. All majestic and shiny and tall.
Yeah.
I just know they will.
Yeah, just make me really strong. And handsome, of course.
Awesome. Lady Rhea still seems weak.
Yeah.
But at least she's safe now.
Oh, Mercy's actually pretty tall.
Goddess, I beg you, protect Lady Rhea.
Yeah. Oh, everyone else. Actually, wait, you know what? Where is that thing? No, not that. You know, like these four statues of God, the Saint Keyhole, is that the one? Yeah, this one. Keyhole, one of the four saints. It is said that he was a compassionate yet stern figure whose faith was so true he was able to perform miracles. He is the father of Saint Cicely. Oh, okay. The statue of four saints said that she was a beautiful and kind soul who was beloved by all in her villages. To heal severe wounds. She's the daughter of Saint Keyhole. Oh wait, is this really? Is that the thing? You know, like the thing she's holding? Is that the one of the sacred weapon? And same with his. Oh yeah, now. Yeah, it does look like. I mean, yeah, sort of does look like. Sad. Oh, I can't really tell with this one though. Oh wait, is this the... Yeah, I don't know if he said that he was giving his judge with some power tactics. Oh! He served as a chief tactician of St. Cyril's and was the pioneering figure for and master of the magical arts. Saint Mako? I can't. Oh, that's his bow. That's cool. Saint Ingrid. A statue of Saint Ingrid, one of the four saints. It's said that he was known for his wisdom and dexterity. Though unskilled in the art of human interaction, he used his gifts to help those in need. Oh, he was also an indomitable warrior who slew countless foes on countless battlefields. Oh yeah, he is like Bernie then. What about him though? Oh wait, no one does have his cross though. No. Oh, but now his weapon. Okay, now I know. Isn't that for like, you know, on Quad? I think if we go to his route, then you can get that weapon. Oops, how do you? I just need to say in that call. Okay, next.
This one?
Yeah, now it's complete.
You're all set.
I think ever. Yeah, we got all of them. Huh.
See you again soon.
Okay. Where is ever? Come on. I need to go out there. Okay. Can't see. Okay, what? Okay, okay, I know who's down there. Is it this one? No. Oh, wait, it's Petra.
The Empire has broken in smithereens. Now it is possible for me to go back to Bridget. But I cannot choose that choice. The time is still too soon for that.
There's still too soon for
that. We must be stopping the evil for everyone in Fulton. We will be fighting until the end of it.
Yeah. Plan. Like, it doesn't make sense. Wait, but then if you side with Empire, then she's still, like, she stays, right?
Professor, as history proves, everything comes to an end eventually. I knew that all along, but it still came as a surprise. Those who slither in the dark.
Oh.
It's all so fascinating and strange. They must certainly have a long history of their own. And when they fall, that will come quickly too, don't you think? That almost sounded like a prophecy there.
Yeah.
Am I spooking you yet?
Yeah.
Really?
Oh, okay. Now I'm done talking with everyone. So. Oh, Bernie? Why did I get Bernie? Why did I forget Bernie?
Taking
the
Empire's capital would bring an end to this war. How naive of me. I'll have to write to my family and tell them I'll be gone a while longer.
Yeah.
The potato got gone. Maybe Baldwin will finally find some peace. Yeah. That's all well and good, but she was also the one to put my father under house arrest.
Oh, yeah.
So now he's been released and he's taken charge of House Barley. I can't handle it. I can't deal with him. You have to do something.
I don't know.
Thank you so much.
Why? Okay. Cultivate. Let's do that one. Okay. I do have a lot of them. I just realized, like the stat boot thing. I do actually. Ooh, the crest line. Fruit life permanently increases. Oh my god! I did not want to go that way. Permanent, I'm going to say permanently increases HP by one. Whoa! Look at that! I'm doing this. Dang. Master Dark Seal? Whoa, how did I even get 5 Dark Sealer? Was that strength by 2? Oh. Okay. Sacred. speed, dexterity by 2. Magic? Wait, what? Thunder Fruit? Oh, I haven't given her the weapon yet. I do have a lot of boosts, but I'm just too lazy to use it, so it's okay. Oh my god, wait. I feel like everyone. I think everyone got their support. I mean, yeah, I already got them. Whoa. Oh my god, it's cold. Okay. Let's do, Jeffrey. Okay.
Eating food always fires me up. Oh, I can eat so much.
Doesn't it? He and Ash. I don't want those. I'm not sure even. Do they even have support together? Maybe I should have done that. Petrol. Petrol and, let's see. Petrol. Is it because she's a pig? I mean, falcon knight. I mean, like, she can't. Who's that? Yuri? Most do. Oh, that looks really good. Okay. Yeah, I know. Don't say that. That's funny. That's funny. Okay, I'll be right back in a sec. Wait, one second. Okay, let's just... Is this the one that says... Okay. Okay, I'll be right back. I'm back. Oh my god, this is really... It's cold. Let's do this. Okay. Okay. I think everyone's back in full health. Oh. Cooking? Let's see. Let's get some training. How many do I have? I feel like six, huh? Let's just realize that. Oh my gosh, it's too close. Bail skills. Ooh, okay. Okay, also close. I'm hoping I can get it, like... Bail could get it up to A, though. Oh, that must be really hard. For faith and reason. Hopefully I could. Okay. Come on, come on, you can do it. Come on. How many? Four? Come on, dang it. That's so fucking cool. It's like, okay, who else is a magic user? Oh, wait, did I? No, Bernie, she's not. Is she? Wait. Let's see. No, I don't think she. No, it's just Lance. Never mind. Okay. So close though. Oh, flame. I think. Who else knows me? Not sure. What about? Oh, Freddy. Wait. Who knows? Yeah. Nice.
I'm getting the hang of it.
What? Really? No way. Oh, what the? Oh, I wanted to go sauna. I don't think I've ever gotten my feet up to Anna.
Dorothea, my dear. You must be tired from the extended fighting. May I get you anything?
Thank you, Professor Hammond, but I'm fine.
Oh.
You don't appear fine. Make sure not to overexert yourself.
Yeah.
The war is not yours alone to fight. You have friends to rely on. We are here for you, always.
Thank you, but I really am fine.
I'm sure.
It's nice to know you're always thinking of me, though.
Well, of course. You're like a...
Like a what?
Nothing. You're a very good friend. That's all.
Oh.
And once the war is over, I want to be sure you have a pleasant life.
Is that so? Sounds like you're getting a little ahead of yourself, planning for the end of the war.
I don't know. I feel a bit awkward.
Ahead of myself? No, I don't think so.
Really?
Well, you sounded like you were building up the courage to give me something. Something, small and... round and ring-shaped?
Oh my gosh, you pretty much said it.
A ring, you mean? Well, I...
Oh, no. Am I wrong? I'm so embarrassed. I misunderstood.
Oh, my. That's what you were thinking. I misled you. I see now I phrased things all... just all wrong. I had
yeah.
no other intentions, I swear. I'm sorry. Please forgive me.
Awkward. Oh wait, I still do have supports. Ooh, with who though? Hanneman? Oh, I just realized I haven't got any supports with these people. Balthus? Okay, I can just... No, that's okay. Wait, let me finish exploring. Yeah. Guess I'm done. Yeah, I'm good. Manually? What would do... And ask me. Let's see. Whoa. Library. I'm not sure if I should like make him as a Ivan Lord. Lance and no, probably not. A really good spell list. Yeah, let's just go from the top.
I am quite pleased.
Okay. There. think she's pretty much done. Oh, let's just... Okay, here. I'm just so lazy. Whoa. Mage? Yeah, and I'm waiting to see you. Hero? Oh. I'm not sure what to do. How the heck did I get some? Warlock? No, it's not even worth it. Oh my god, he has so much weaknesses. More. I think you're almost there. Oh, black magic range plus one. Focus. She does have 8 pluses in flying. I feel like. Yeah, let's just keep it that way. One more. Let's do license. Oh, wait. Marianne. I mean, I could do Marianne. I mean, I barely use her anyway, so. She already has a low B plus. What about like Net and someone? Net and no. I don't think she has support with like a lot of people. Oh, Net and oh, they already do have support. Okay, no. Ash, no. Yeah, it's okay. Actually, you know what? Let's do. Yeah, let's do this. Goals. I think it's pretty good. Hard. My favorite food cart that sold the most amazing grilled delights went under. I don't even know what to live for anymore. Maybe the cart will open the door and swim away from.
Really?
I don't know.
Hey there, Professor.
Whatever. I don't use her. Too bad Anna doesn't have support with anyone. Hanuman?
Some elements of your power that cannot be explained by research.
Oh. I'm fine.
No, no, you mustn't push yourself too hard.
Wait, is this the...
Not in battle. You are so often here with me. I get so energized speaking with you. Well, I must remember to pull my head out of the clouds. That said, perhaps we should discuss things unrelated to quests from time to time. Some sort of silly, lighthearted topic might be nice, eh?
Yeah, do you have one in mind?
Especially skilled in small talk, alas. Let me see. Perhaps we should discuss. I know. Food. Not my strong suit, the culinary arts, but I do enjoy a good meal. Which kind of food do you prefer, Professor? Sweet or spicy?
Oh, that's a hard question. I don't like neither of them. But if I have to pick one, then I would do sweet, even though it's not, like...
Same as myself.
Oh.
Yes, indeed. Oh, now my stomach is growling. An old colleague theorized that those who bear crests favor sweet flavors over spicy. She suggested that the crest exert some manner of influence over... supposed to be avoiding talk of crests, weren't we?
Yeah.
A terrible habit of mine. Finding a way to turn any conversation towards crests.
Yeah.
I really should find a way to stop that.
Or like, you know.
That is
you should, like, find him some money whenever he talks about crests.
If you were to lose your patience with me, it could have an incalculable impact on my research. That sort of thing has happened in the past, you know. When I was still in the Empire. At first, any lady I was spending time with would titter and say she didn't mind if I talked about crests. But at some point, she would always become fed up and stop listening to what I had to say. In the end, invariably, while I was particularly focused on my research, she would write to say we were done.
Aww.
You may be a man, but I still don't wish for you to grow tired of my company.
Okay. Oh, A support? That was A support? Oh. Okay, I thought that was B support. Oh, that was office. I'm just giving five. That was so different from, like, female. Bio. Like, the support. I think for female bio, they had, like, a... like, a romantic BGM.
Let's try our best.
I must always improve.
This'll be useful. Technique never betrays.
Okay. Huh? Saint Cecily. Yeah. No, it's Splane's birthday. What?
Is this necessary?
I'll say if I must. It's hard to sneak out when the professor is watching.
Oh, come on. Holy... Wait, oh yeah, Flynn's birthday. Told you it's Flynn's birthday. Got him. Yeah. Yeah, let's see about Tool. Thieves. Oh. Meat gold? I've got enough gold already. Healing. Use an item like a vault, fairy, or white magic such as heal. Oops. So I need to take my heals on certain rules. Sorry. Tart. Of the each of a turn. Yeah.
man. Oh my god, okay. Counselor. Fury. Who is? Bandit. Oh my god, there's so many, like, heavy armor. And horses. Okay, Okay. Let's put Dorothea. Actually, I wanna, before I do reclass, abilities for Dora. Void range, sword. She doesn't even have a sword, so it's okay. Unit. No. Darn it, it's a flying unit. See, this is why I hate flying units. It's okay. I'll figure it out. Away. This does not have a support though. I think everyone has them up to A range. Why does he not have a support? Oh, Marianne. Oh, just. Wait, what? Oh no. Healed up. I mean, yeah, I can cheat on these. I think all the. Yeah, that's pretty cool. Oh, just, I guess, just whatever. Oh, does she even have support? Yeah. You like, I guess. I do. Mercy? I think she does have support with everyone. She does. Oh, I'll just pick a random. Why is she holding on to sword? Okay. Oh my god, 3 Gremory. Actually, no, I want a healer. There. I don't know if it's this, but. Dance. Oh wow, this does look really strange to me. Oh my god, okay. Yeah. No, oh my god. Gosh, what am I gonna do with this one? my gosh. Nice. Really?
That really helped.
Okay. Huh? Oh my god, I hate this. Oh, okay. Yeah, now I get why. Yeah. Let's do this.
At your service.
Oh my god. What if I do it to us? That sounds so pushy, I also die. Okay, never mind. Okay, she dies. Yeah, I have to turn back the time. Let's
make this quick.
No, she can't. Wait, she can't attack? Wait. Oh, I should have, like, what about this? What if? Oh, she's still gonna go after him. Okay, then.
Let's do this
then. 56, 52, 53. Wait, 66. 50? Okay. And 60. Let's do. Oh my god, 6. Yeah, let's do this then. I think this should be fine. I was hoping that you'd crit. Aw, not a crit. Aw. Aw. Okay. No. Why did I always... I really love Mercy Home. Huh? Why? Why Dorothy?
Will this ever end?
Wait, I thought... Huh? Oh my god, really? Guess what? Oh my god, really? Wait, what should I do? Should I just start from the beginning? Wait, crap. Wind. Hopefully. I was hoping that she would crit that. Really? 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 You know what? Okay, that was the turn. You know what? I'm just gonna die. Just gonna die. What if I... Is that okay? Oh, wait, I don't really.
Thank you.
Wait, item healing stuff, assist. It's just that good. So, good. You can always. Is it really? Does it really change? Oh wait, no, it doesn't change. What the heck? It got worse with that. Ah! Really? No one can live? Really? Are you serious? Really? Oh my god. Okay then. I guess. Oh wait, no, there is a. Really? Oh my god. She's gonna die. Oh. What? Oh, I should put lights in the other.
Ready for anything.
Really? No one can survive that? Are you serious? I was shocked. Oh, what the? Okay.
It's done.
Okay. I'm just not sure what to do. Can survive that?
Wait.
Oh, I'm just shocked. Why would they all go after Dorothea too?
Okay.
is just, oh my gosh, they're all coming after him. Oh wait, I think... You know what? Yeah, they really. Why do they all really like? Yeah, good. Even the steel one? Oh, what's that? 44. Okay, never mind then. Yeah, don't waste it. Yeah. Oh, hi. Yeah, I'm good. I'm doing good. How are you doing tonight? Oh. Ooh, my God. Caspar. Caspar. Just stay there. Do I call that art? What's that? 42, 42, 41. Actually, I want to keep right there. Okay, wait, tab.
This is my stage now.
Okay. What? Okay, who is attacking? Okay. There. Oh, yeah. I don't get why she always crits the second time, though. Thunder, Blizzard, Master of Iron. Let's do this. Okay. There. Oh, let's do attack. Sleepy today. I think I'm gonna end my stream a bit early. Oops. Actually, I'm like. It's like, oh, is this good against the horse unit? Actually, I don't want to use it. Which one is it? Oh, Brave Lance? Okay, who wants to? I'll spare out too. Oh, I was hoping that she would crit. Crit. She only has 18. Okay. Okay. Who actually? 42, 40, right? Okay. What should I do then? Okay. Let's just do this.
I don't regret this power.
Okay. Yeah. I need someone that can. Okay. you. There, no. Yeah. Let's just do this. No, they're gonna go after him. Oh my gosh. Okay. Is that okay? Let's see. Okay, Thor and Thunder. Okay. I believe in him. But then, why does he always quit? He and Petra, they always quit the second time. Okay, good. Oh my gosh, she's gonna get killed. He can't move. Wait, what? Wait, what is that guy with Grant's alley? Darn it. Oh my gosh, he can't move.
Let's make this quick.
I got him. Nice. Yeah. Good job. Oh wow, actually strength, dexterity. No. just. No, she can't read. It's not her. She's like, I'll save the healers till the very end.
Ready for anything.
Attack. One. Let's just do a sword. Wait, brave sword? Which one would be iron? Wait, a steel sword? Oh wait, five? Really? Oh. Okay. 18, 13. It's just a...
Once I've decided you're done, you're done.
Okay.
Yes.
Okay. So, you know, I kind of want him to gain his levels, so. Yes. Okay, so who wants to finish him off? 45 and 47. It's a lot. 42, 43, 44, 37. Yeah, let's see. Let's do 7 then. I'm surprised. I feel like Brainy works really well with as a Gremory. I want meat. Let's do from Battle in the Kingdom. Helps to break this way and increase your student motivation, among other things. Do people actually use break? I mean rest. I don't know. I've never used it before. Oh, is this the map with like the I forgot like the Felix parallel? Oh my God! There's so many heavy armor units. Yeah, we need some magic users. Like Caspar on the Wyvern Lore. Okay. I should replace Lysithia with someone else. I feel like. Oh, Mercy can stay there. Maybe Petrol. I should get rid of Petrol for now. Violet? Actually, we do need one magic. my god, okay. Okay. We do need a lot of magic. Yeah. There. Everyone's good with their weapons. Crit ring. I think it's good still. Anything? Steel. Okay, everyone's good. Okay. Let's see, Freddy. Let's put Freddy. Freddy, or should I? This is Ingrid Flame. Ingrid. Yeah, let's just there. Oh, Bernie? Wait, there. I don't want magic users. Oh, it's okay. Oh wait, show you one sec. I'll be right back. In fact. Okay.
What's my strength? I'm in.
Wait, where's that gray sword? Eyes? Oops. Yeah, why did I do that? Okay, good, good. Oops. Oh my god, what? No, I should... Dang. You're gonna attack. I wanna just get rid of this guy first. I don't like assassin. 2132. Do they swords? No. Please don't go after Granny. No. Why do they really like Granny? They're like, they always go after magic. I don't like how they always come after. Oh, I know it doesn't change. Never mind. Let's do, yeah, he can, then, now he can attack. No, I don't want to use that sword. Let's do this. Okay.
him. Combat art. Okay, why is it always going? He's gonna die. Oh my gosh. Thank you so much for this, for the Prime subscription. Actually, made some emotes, and those, that's like, and that's my dog. Oh my gosh. Oh, thank you. Oh really? It's shit too. Okay. Oh my god. Nice.
No, one. There. Yay. Whew. Not sure whether I should do the other one. Let's see. Okay, so I think, let's see. Yeah, this is gonna be the last one. Let's do, should I do the other one? Actually, I'm gonna end my stream now. I'm sorry, I know it's a bit early, but. Okay, yeah, thank you. Yeah, thanks again for the sub. And yeah, and thank you for watching my stream. And yeah, I'm gonna continue with this tomorrow, probably around the same, around at the same time. Sorry, I can't talk. Okay, thank you again, and, oh, yeah, thank you. And if you haven't done so, please follow, and, yeah, my channel, Discord, and Twitter, and YouTube. Okay, thank you. Bye.